Oh, I know.
This is what Steve Suffolk calls my staple song. So I figured I'd sing it before I go. I'll cut off the last verse to keep it short. It's just a repeat of the first one, so. Classic book. I've got pockets full of silver, I've got pockets full of gold. I can buy anything I want, well, anything at all. I can buy me a life, well, I can buy me a soul. You see, there's nothing I can buy that my pockets can't hold. Well, I'll buy me some family, then I'll buy me some friends. I'll buy everything I see, and then I'll buy it all again. Well, I'll buy me some peace, and I'll buy happiness too. But no, I'll never buy sadness, I'll leave that all for you. Well, I'll buy me some warmth so I never get cold. And then I'll buy me some youth so I never get old. Well, I'll buy me some hair so I never go bald. And then I'll buy me some truth so that I never get told. Buy me some health so I never get sick. And then I'll buy cigarettes just to say that I quit. Well, I'll buy me a voice and I'll preach through the dawn. And then I'll buy me some rights so that I'll never be wrong. I'll buy the ocean, the land, and the air that you breathe. And then everywhere you go, I'll place taxes and decrees. Well, I'll buy myself laughter as I collect on my dues. And then I'll laugh as you struggle to pay to be you. I'll buy guns and bombs and planes and things. Well, I'll buy me a war, and then I'll buy me some disease, and I'll melt all my gold, and I'll rename it oil. And then I'll spill it all over and watch everything spoil. There's one thing I bought now that brings me concern. It's the ability to think and the ability to learn. Well, 'cause knowledge is power, and your power, that's for me. Well, you can buy yourself freedom, but you can never be free. 'Cause I've got pockets full of silver. Oh, that's the last verse I said. I'm gonna do this.